I'm Yelena. I came from Estonia. Well, I lived in Spain and now I'm here in Switzerland, in Zurich. I'm a tailor. I found some embroidery course on Meetup. I got to know about this interesting project connected with textiles, with this interesting social impact. First project I supported in Social Fabric. It was a program on Kickstarter. And when you support, you should choose the price. So one of the points was this tote bag made by partner organization of Social Fabric in India. They educate former prostitutes to be a tailor or dressmaker. And these bags were made also with their part of recycled sari. So I really like this, the idea of supporting also Indian community.
Are you working with people with refugee background?
Yes, refugees can come to our atelier and we show them how to use sewing machine, what they can do with the fabric. There are people who never use sewing machine, but there are also people who have some experience, so they just can continue sewing and for themselves, because we have a stash of the fabric donated from the community.
To which extent is your organization helping people with migrational background to realize themselves as professional tailors or continue the professional background here in Switzerland?
Yes, we had crowdfunding program for one guy who is a professional tailor, so he get a job in our atelier.
And is there gender diversification among your participants?
Oh, we have women and men. We had several summer projects. We did some baby blankets and also this reusable pads for women. For this pads project, one young man also appeared. He realized that it's very like intimate a product, but he still took a part in it.
The mission and philosophy of a project, it states that you are doing sewing differently in an eco-friendly way.
Yes, sustainability is very important in Social Fabric. We make her bags, some porches from recycled jeans or from sailing boats. We use the sails. It's actually very light, waterproof material which you can use. Actually, I think it's a brilliant idea. Also, we sell fabric for our community, but those are all certified sustainable fabrics which we carefully choose from the market. 17th of September we plan an apéro and a market in our atelier, so we will sell our products. Yes, everyone is welcome. So if you would like to contribute some fabric to our projects, you are also welcome. You can just send or bring, so we accept donations. So it should be not less than 1 meter of fabric.